In this video, I'll demonstrate deep analysis in Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. It provides investigative insights into files that you suspect are malicious. In Microsoft 365 Defender, I see several high-severity incidents that concern me. This one describes Mimikatz credential theft on a device, and I'd like to learn more about it, starting by selecting Evidence and Response. For example, Defender for Endpoint has given the file Mimikatz trunk a suspicious verdict. Select the file to see more information in the Details side pane. There's a lot here to help my investigation, like detection details, including the virus total detection ratio, file verdict details, and the file's capabilities. Those are mapped to the MITRE ATT&CK framework. There's a lot of useful information right here in the side pane, but I'd like to know what the file does when it runs. And to find out, I'll use Deep Analysis. Deep Analysis detonates or runs a file in a secure, fully instrumented cloud environment. After observing the file, the results show its file activities, observed behaviors, artifacts, dropped files, registry changes, and communication with IPs. Deep Analysis matches these results against Microsoft's rich threat intelligence, and if it finds any matches, generates corresponding alerts. It also displays the results on the file's detail page. Since I want to know more about this file, I'll select the Meatball menu on the Details side pane, followed by Deep Analysis. Then, select Submit. Submitting a file to Deep Analysis collects it from the device, or from the Microsoft Sample Store if the file already exists. Collecting the file can take up to 3 hours, depending on file and device availability. The collected file is analyzed in a secured environment, and a detailed report is created. When Deep Analysis is complete, the file's details pane shows that it was submitted for deep analysis and the report is ready to view. Select Open File page to open the file's detail page, and you'll see the same note at the top. To view the analysis, just select See Report. It presents the information in an easy-to-read format, so it's simple to understand what the file can do. I'll start with behaviors. These could include things like installation, persistence, or disabling security controls, behaviors that are indicative of malware. In this case, we observe suspicious communications to external IP addresses. The report's second section is observables. These are things like IP addresses contacted, files created, and registry settings created. Observables provide additional clues during incident investigations. Based on this report, I now have a clearer understanding of what it can do. Another place you'll see similar information is on the file's details page. Just select File Content. And if we've analyzed the file before, you'll see process, network, file, registry, and other activities. At the top of the list, you see file capabilities, which maps the file's capabilities to the MITRE ATT&CK framework. In this case, the file has scary capabilities, so I'll want to stop and quarantine it right away. To do that, select the Meatball menu, followed by Stop and Quarantine File. From there, to continue your investigation, you could select Go Hunt, to open a ready-made advanced hunting query that looks for this file in email attachments, devices, and cloud apps. In Microsoft Defender for Endpoint, Deep Analysis offers rich insights into files that you suspect are suspicious. To learn more about Deep Analysis, see Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.